I mean, I kind of have a pretty good hold on the offense and everything, so that kind of makes it a lot easier. You know, going in there today, you know, I just felt good. I felt like I knew what I was doing. Of course, there's things you can work on, but you know, I just felt comfortable. And it kind of allows me to just, I don't know, feel like I don't have to panic or anything. I just don't feel that. And it just makes life a lot easier, really, when you don't have to really panic about what's going on.